We often focus on what's coming next, excited about that which is to come, but failing to make the most of this very moment, ready to leave behind the now, escaping to what lies ahead. But now is the time to refocus our vision on what's right before us, keeping an eye on the future without neglecting the present. Let's catch the vision of now.